What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, yes.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll face that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
just slip out before the work was done?
God damn! How am I gonna replace this? I see you!
Your time.
Aha!
House, boy. House, boy.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna come back for you later. Thank you.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are they?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look. Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this... As you can see, the family is only part... Which, in a word, means... You're fucked!
Builds this shit.